welcome to EA Sports' live coverage of this cup match. And your commentary team of Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
It's Alan Smith, along with me, Martin Tyler, welcoming you to this big game today. Should be a marvellous match, Alan. The opposition back off, they could be in trouble. And the ball gets to here. Of possession here. Good movement to get to it. Brilliant opening. What a chance! Made the save, but the ball's still there. Toure. Fantastic slide tackle to get the ball. The attack now from Ajax. Here's an opportunity, maybe. Got a one possession back with that tackle. Past his man. Stop the cross, he's done well there, defender. Toure. Good, this move. And here they come forward with some class about them. Oh, not very good class there. The opposition come away. Tussle for the ball there. Well, he's lost the ball here. A touch, enough to take it over the line. Toure. The tackle, but the player couldn't be stopped. Ajax onto the attack again. Oh, and goes across. Got one extra minute to play of added time. It's with Touré.
And now can he score? Here's a shot. Off the post.
So it's half-time and we're still waiting for that first goal. There's no question here that we're going to have extreme emotions at the end of the game. But at half-time, when one team's got to go through, at half-time we're level. Start of the second half of this opening match in the group stage.
Well, it was entertaining. It was a little nervous at times in the first half. Might change now.
Attacking well here. Goes the cross. The defender's done well to deal with that cross. That's very well read, and that's a very good interception.
In a goal! Here goes the goal!
Coming forward.
It's got to be a goal, surely. In with the chance.
Good build-up. Good opportunity, really, but it's still 0-0.
Well, this striker, really, with the goals he scored, I thought he'd convert that.
Well, we're going to have a change now, and the manager trying something different in the hopes of getting his team in front. Good vision to be able to switch the play there. The player hasn't had to move very far to get that ball. It's going to be a substitution here for the home side. Real tussle for the ball.
He's got to score.
Oh, and he knocks in the goal. Superb team, plenty of chances and a goal now to show for all their class.
They've got a few and they could have had even more, really, when you think of the number of chances they've created here.
Well, we don't see it very often, but the manager is going for broke here. He's allowed three fresh faces and here they come all at once. Colbe, great player always, but really at the top of his game today.
He is almost those opponents.
Wasted possession.
bed.
That's good support play from his teammates.
Dangerous moment.
Comes in with a tackle. We're into the closing minutes now. 5 minutes left on the clock, and the game's still close, and still maybe an equaliser on the cards. Well, we're very late in the match now. Can either of these sides get the decisive goal? Well, that's gone back to him. The whistle for the last time. Well, it has been much more of a match than we expected at the start, because the underdogs have performed so proudly.
Yeah, they have. They gave them a real run for